If you hate everything, you might like this. Quilloughby? Never heard of him. Quilloughby and his British bandmates, the Snuffs, dominated the 80s indie scene with their brand of literate, sardonic music that focused on Quilloughby's obsessions, especially his militant vegetarianism.
The flesh that you cover with cheese is proof of your moral disease. It's death for no reason, and death for no reason is hamburger homicide.